They were honest with me and said he had a really slim chance of living. Days I would just cry, and it's still really emotional, but I try to keep myself strong for my kids and my family.
When I did wake up, I still had a lot of questions in my head, like, how long is this gonna last, and, you know, if I'll ever work again, or even let alone be able to play with my nephews or my niece or do little things like that, you know, because I was really scared I was never gonna recover.